today is the 1 year anniversary of when Haydn and I moved to LA. So we're gonna get some cigars, go to the beach, maybe get some booze, you know? We'll probably get some booze.
We're getting booze.
Yo, what's up? We're sitting here on the beach. That's it. Yeah.
Just in case you thought we were lying.
Yeah. No, we're really here.
We can prove it too.
Yeah, because of that. What you thinking about, man?
See this ocean? Look, dude, the ocean, like 1v1, me versus the ocean, I could probably kick its ass.
Yeah, I think you're full of shit, man.
I don't think so.
That doesn't make any sense
at
all.
I don't think so, dude.
That's the whole ocean, man. Yeah, and you're just a guy.
Whoa, I'm the Atlantic Ocean, who cares?
It's the Pacific.
It doesn't matter. Pacific, Atlantic, fucking, it doesn't matter. I could kick its ass.
Fight it right now, it's right there, man. I mean...
Like right now?
Yeah, I mean, it's right there. You're talking all this nonsense.
I don't know. I'd have to like stretch, you know? I'd have to like warm up.
All right, that's cool. I got time, man.
Maybe some other, like any other time, like right now. I'm not really feeling good right now.
I mean, now's your best shot, if you really think about it.
No, I'll just do it later.
You'll do it later.
Yeah, but I will, and I could too. Dude, let's just get out of here.
Thanks for the memories, even though they weren't so great. He tastes like poop, only sweeter.
Dude, I swear to God.
Come on, dude.
No.
Give me that one.
No.
That's fair.
Dude, I've been working all day.
I get it.
I come home to that.
Come on. All right, dude. It's not even a big deal.
It's a huge deal.
She left a huge dump by the stairs.
Uptown, dump you up.
It's in the airplanes in the night sky like shooting dumps.
You ain't nothing but a hound log. Dumping all the time. Give me hound log, dude.
I hate this.
Give me hound log, dude.
Fine.
Yes.
Fine, you get hound log.
I think hound log is the best we're gonna get.
I'm not from here. I've lived in LA for about a year now. I'm from Nashville. It's weird here, but there are a couple things in Nashville that you can do a lot more easily than you can out here in California. One of which is buying a handgun. It is shockingly easy to buy a handgun in Tennessee. You walk in, sign some paperwork, and then they're like, here you go, here's this massive responsibility, and they send you out the door. But one of the questions that they ask you on the way out there, at least for the one that I bought, they said, sir, you gotta pick a magazine. We've got a 10, a 15, and a 20 round magazine. Which one is it gonna be? And the guy goes, personally, if you want a recommendation, I get the 20 round magazine. And instantly I thought, in case I miss 19 times, if someone's coming through my apartment window and I send 19 rounds his way and all of them miss, that last one's going through my fucking head. I don't deserve to own a firearm.
Yeah, that's about all I got. Thank you. I'm Haydn Wyckoff.
Thank you very much, everybody. How you guys doing?
Good.
That sounded fake. That's all right. You know, I'm new to LA, and I really like running, and I'm trying to find some good places to run around here. You can't run in the city because there's a stoplight every 2 minutes and you gotta keep hurtling over the homeless people, and that's just exhausting. So people keep telling me, they're like, oh, you gotta go to Griffith Park, you gotta go to the Observer, you know, you gotta go to Runyon Canyon. Well, I went and they stink. Both of them. They both stink. They're mountains. You can't run a mountain. I'm talking run. The only two options you get at Runyon Canyon or Griffith Park are just too steep up and then way too steep down. It's like, dude, I'm trying to run miles, not just be exhausted as soon as I get there. That's true. I went there today. I went to Runyon Canyon today, and that's where I wrote that joke. And now I'm here. Isn't that fucking crazy? That's about all I got. I'm Ryan Jennings. Thank you guys very much.
Every place that I go, oh, it seems so strange. Without you there, things have changed.